shupa. Yena ngo matapsi yalimo, but manzi siachoka furuba nyumba panga hapo paja. Manzi ya tapu ilipo, but manzi siachoka nyo futikira futikira.
Tule maziro foku tapameshi. Dimo tu ikala nangu tatukwa tuko ini tu ikala vio kwa ulame. So pano siachikwata na ameshi na mwana.
We're very happy to provide to Lusaka Water Sewerage Company this browser, this water browser. This is a 30,000 liters browser, which I hope is going to be able to transport a lot of clean water for the communities when that you guys are needing it a lot. And this is a contribution on top of the contribution that we have done already, which has been already a 2.5 million kwacha's contribution to the fight of cholera.
We need to ensure that our people have got clean, safe water. And when we see Zambian Breweries bringing on board a 30,000 litre tankard, which is distributing water right across Lusaka, that's why I say it is awesome. Not only have they done that, they have put forward 2.5 million kwacha. Some of it, nearly half of it, is going to be used to put industrial boreholes, and I'm happy that Baolein is going to be one of those areas receiving that industrial borehole.
Pantu tuwate mwapu wafuitisho mwachitaka ili mpitilishe.
Atakonduela maningi, kuti manzi, aliyense, umoyo ni manzi.
We've had a challenge in terms of the number of bowsers available for us to be able to effectively deliver the water supply. And that's why I think Baolein is one of the last areas where we are starting the operations. And we're very grateful to Zambian Breweries to come on board. This is going to go a long way to ensure that we deliver the safe water to the communities.